Hello and welcome to Geography Olympics. Today's first event is folding an orange survey map. So the game is to get your orange survey map exactly down on the table, completely folded correctly. I'm up against Mr. Wilde, whose personal best is 3.2 seconds, so I'm a bit worried. Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1, go. I think I win that one because mine is properly folded, whereas Mr. Wilde's isn't. Okay, round two. What have we got for round two?
Well, okay, I'm thinking of the times when you're on a field trip and it starts to rain. Always on a field trip when it starts to rain. This is, you've got to put your Gore-Tex cagoule on as quickly as possible.
Hood right up.
Hood right up, okay. And zip. Okay, ready, steady, go.
I had a bigger hood than you. That's okay.
I had a bigger hood.
Okay.
Well, and I had a totally folded
map. And the final game on our Geography Olympics, Geography Keep the Uppies. On second. Here we are. Geography Keep the Uppies.
Hello, everyone. I'm just going to mute my mic and turn my camera off to save bandwidth. Yes, we can see you're presenting your screen. Camera off, mic off. I seem to be in meetings all day and I want to do some exercise. There's no park run. What can I do? It's lockdown. There are no students around.
So I just walked up a big hill up through the woods with my lockdown puppy, Herbie. Herbie. So year 13, as the world opens up to you, I'm wishing you lots of adventures. Go get them. Bye.
Nice shot again. There's a man out there, straight to him, surely, yes! Oh, what a shot that is.
Whee!
Don't you know, pump it up, you got to pump it up. Don't you know, pump it up, you got to pump it up. Don't you know, pump it up, you got to pump it up. Don't you know, pump it up, you got to pump it up. Don't you know, pump it up.
So during lockdown I've been doing a bit of gardening, a bit of reading and a bit of painting, and that was my lockdown.
I've been here. This is what I've been doing. I'm sure there's a metaphor in there somewhere. I hope you push yourselves outside of your comfort zone so that you will achieve great things.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, 7 o'clock in the morning. Time to get on and do some work. Okay, guys, so you need to do this in this lesson. If anyone's stuck, let me know. Yeah, okay, I can do that. Yeah, so what you need to do is you need to integrate that part over here.
And again.
Right, mic on, video on. Thank you, DFE. That was a fascinating webinar. Thank you.
Say bye bye, year 13.
Bye bye, 13.